The pictures of airplanes flying into buildings, fires burning, huge structures collapsing, have filled us with disbelief, terrible sadness, and a quiet, unyielding anger.
Motherfucker! You don't know shit, do ya? You wouldn't know shit if it whipped it through your ugly, bitch-ass face! You ain't even begun to experience drama, motherfucker! Your mama, your motherfucking big fat chicken faced ass mama, don't even know about this drama, motherfucker!
Oh my god, look at that, turn it up, please! Poor Nancy Kerrigan and sweet little knees. Somebody took her black thing and went up, that's terrible! He heard about it for months. What about that one nobody guy that they found? Dead in the grass with his dick in his ass. Blessed there was more, but you won't recall because Michael just got squeezed up on some little kid's balls. Oh. What you consider drama ain't all that. It's just that you whack. We can intergalactic satellite data compress. Yes. But we can't feed the homeless. And then OJ's backstory unfolded. Everybody watched that while Oklahoma exploded. 900 good reasons why this world really don't care. That's what it comes for, we're dead.
Rocket roll ninja bit the head off a rat. Let's march to this concert and tell him to hell, cause he's so fucking terrible. Meanwhile his record sells double and triple, cause of you crying about him rubbing his nipple. Religious shit, you help them bad instead of helping the poor people eating out of them garbage cans. When you done with that bitch, come protest me. Shit, motherfucker, I can use somebody. The whole world was crying when Kurt was goodbye. When Eazy-E died though, it wasn't no thing. Rapper dies of AIDS, but you hardly mention. Rocker blows his face up and becomes a legend. Heroin in a shotgun, a hero was made. Maybe I should do that shit so Jay can get paid.
About my goddamn flag, boy. What's terrible is you damn rappers cursing.
The country we live in was built by slaves. Beat out and murdered and stuffed in their graves. You put a slave owner on the $1 bill. And you wanna know why I kill people?
These allegations.
And all you care about is who the president fucked. You don't know terrible. You will as soon as our wagons come over the hill.